Hi, it's Saturday. It's like about 7 o'clock in the morning. We're in White House, New Jersey. We're about to take a little trip to South Jersey. We're going to the very tip of New Jersey. We're going to take Route 9, the old Route 9 South, which everybody says is a great ride. We're going in that vehicle right there. Come on over here. Let's make sure we got everything we need. We have a cooler. Loaded down with all kinds of stuff, water, things like that. There's no alcohol in there. All our stuff is in here. This book is going to help us out, the 1930s Guide to New Jersey. It tells you all things about New Jersey from a 30s perspective. So most of the people that are written about in here are probably dead or ailing. So this is everything we got. We're going to try to document everything we do. Inside here is Jason. He's getting all his stuff ready. Jason's a big fan of the
Newtons.
Yeah, we can't say a brand name. Those are fig bars. Like, you know, when you go into the supermarket and you want to buy the cheap ones, it'll just say fig bars.
The generic brands.
It's generic. And I'm sure they are generic, knowing Jason.
Absolutely.
Because I don't think he even paid for that shirt that he's wearing. He got that as a promotional offer.
I didn't pay for the shirt.
So that's pretty much our deal. That's pretty much it. It's starting to rain, but we'll see what happens here. So, our cameraman should probably turn the camera around on himself for a second so we can see him, because you may be seeing him occasionally. That is Steve Betsy. Okay, Steve Betsy, Jason McNabo, and of course, I'm Ed Kaz. Now check out the cars that it uses. There's a whole dichotomy of cars. Right. A little bit of, and there's also chairs outside. This is why people really come for these chairs. How you guys doing today? We're legitimate. We're doing a little video. We're doing a video about. We're actually taking a trip.
Yeah.
We're going down Route 9. We're going to Shell Pile, New Jersey.
Shell Pile, really?
Yeah. You ever hear of Shell Pile? What's your name?
Legini.
Legini? Is that your first name or last name?
Yep.
We're just taking a ride. We're going to South Jersey.
Leave me out of this video.
Yeah, you don't want to be in it?
No, we're on Most Wanted. You can't get
us. Uh-oh. Quick, get John Walsh on the phone.
That's it.
Okay, you don't want to be in the video?
No, thank you.
Okay.
Have a good day.
It's all the way down to South Jersey.
We're going there too.
Oh, you really?
Going to Seaside Heights.
Hey. Steve, they're going to Shell Pile.
That's cool.
Oh,
Seaside Heights.
Really?
I don't get the discount.
Discount? That's
more
than that.
That is a discount.
So here you go.
We'll let go all over
the rest of the fuck. Joey can't come out from
that. Don't produce is worried about 80 cents.
Yeah, hey, tight budget.
I go down to the nursing home.
I never would have guessed that guy was going on the seaside.
How come they didn't have an APM in there?
In sports, as the Subway Series shifts to Shea, the Mets come out on top. Mike Piazza cracked a three-run home run.
That guy was pretty surly for like a place that's supposed to be very folksy.
I know,
for
surly.
Yeah, right? Because that guy, it's like a bookie joint.
Yeah, that other guy.
Those guys like, don't talk to us. Because we're on Most Wanted. So if we ever use that, we put like things over their face. And we alter their voices.
Where are we, Steve?
We went south on Route 9.
Well, you know how to answer the questions like you do in the interviews.
And then in, well...
You gotta restate the question.
Okay. So, right now, as far as our driving route and the way we've gone, if we proceeded down south on Route 9 to Clemont or Claremont, we're still working on
it. I just saw a house with steps that had like AstroTurf on it. Like, it was unbelievable.
Anyway, we got to Claremont. Now we're heading in a northwesterly direction on 83 and now 47.
You sound like a meteorologist all of a sudden there for a second. Northwesterly.
And now in this northwesterly
only
area,
meteorologists
now
say
entering
that.
The Delaware Bay area. Port Norris is apparently pretty close.
No,
to
Port Norris, Steve.
Port Norris is apparently pretty close to Shell Pile, although Shell Pile is not represented on the map. And we're going to hope to ask the local gentry if shell pile
and not get the shit
nearby.
Beat out of us.
Oh, right. There you go.
Come
I don't
on.
Really want to eat that.
Why not? Yeah, let's eat that.
They're gonna look at us all.
Let's
fucking
eat that.
Funny.
That's really good.
Shit.
Let's eat that. What are you plucking?
Only a lattice.
This is gonna be great. They got American flags in the windows flying, baby.
Come on out of the record, okay?
Where's the door?
I'm coming out of the record, all right? Please.
It's a speed reading.
See this? Two hot cakes, two eggs, SOS, 450.
What do you think so far, Jason? We're finally gonna get to eat.
I'm hungry. I got seafood. I might have blown the wad too early though. I like Steve's philosophy now on seafood. You gotta wait for dinner. But I blew the wad.
Tonight you'll be having ketchup soup.
Yeah, now I gotta really watch. I gotta really be mindful of my expenditures from this.
Wow. I think my eyes were bigger than my stomach. How's that old saying go?
Your stomach was...
stomach was in my eyes?
1.5 on one hand and...
6 in the brush?
I think so.
Oof, ah.
And here's what Jason got.
I wanted to go light.
Do you want to serve me a cool side?
Dig in.
Where's East West stuff in?
And in any row, you'll see it says shell pile.
Okay.
If you get down a few blocks, you're going to
try to make a left.
Go to a dead end, make a
left.
And go to the next dead end, make a left, and you'll see a sign that says shell pile, turn right.
Okay.
So what is actually there in shell pile? Is there anything in shell pile?
Oyster shells.
That's about it?
Big pile of them.
Have you been there lately?
Boats are there where they come in with the oysters.
Is there any, like, so did they, is there oyster stuff going
out.
On
there's
now?
Yeah.
But they still bring oysters in though?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I thought they stopped for a while.
They did,
yeah, they're bringing them in now.
Right.
Okay.
So
didn't find anything on the map.
So you, you folks live around here?
Yeah.
That's cool, you live here your whole life?
Most of it.
Oh, yeah? How do you like it down here?
It's all right.
See, we're from, like, North Jersey.
Yeah.
So we wanted to come down here and just kind of take a look at this side of New Jersey.
Yeah.
Because it's too congested up there. It's kind of nice down here. We like it down here, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, I couldn't stand it up there. But
oh, you used to be up there?
Yeah, it would be like living in misery.
I know. There's a lot of open space down here and stuff,
yeah.
You know? We noticed that.
You got to put up with the bugs.
Yeah, the no-see-ums, right? Yeah. What do you use any specific kind of stuff to keep them away?
Different people have different theories.
Well, what do you do?
I don't use anything up here all my life.
So the bugs, you're immune?
Yeah.
Yeah, is that what it is? Oh, okay. Oh, well, thanks a lot. It's nice talking to you.
Right.
So we're heading off to Shell Pile after we eat. That's our big destination, you know? Thanks a lot. What's your name?
Chelsea.
Oh, hi, Chelsea. Nice to see you. Jason, how was it?
It was really good.
It was pretty good. How was it?
Okay. Yeah.
Take care, thank
Take
you.
Care,
Take care.
Have
a good one. See you. So long.
Oh, God.
He said something and Steve just went, basically,
oh, okay.
What happened was we're walking out and the guy goes, take some back on North Jersey. And Steve goes, yeah, okay, and he laughed. But he might have been saying some sort of, he might have been speaking in some sort of wacky sound.
Hey, give me those keys, Ed, I'm driving.
I gotta go on Pete and Dennis today.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
Pete, I'm somewhere in Shell Pile, New Jersey. Oh, I once did an interview with Brian Wilson of the Beach Boys.
there's no service down here at all. What time is it? It's like 3 probably. It's about 3.
It's probably on our ass.
Steve is now driving. Mr. Hard Guy. Steve?
Salute, baby.
Here's the shell pile. We're here, we're here. Come on, Steve, come on. Come on, let's go. Hurry up.
Come on. I don't know, man. Pretty hot.
No, come on, we drove all this way. Let's get going. Come on, we came all this time. Let's go. It took us all this time to get down here. Come on.
Ed.
What?
Why don't you and Jason go? I got heat frustrations or something.
I understand. Let's go. Fuck him. Shell pile, take one. Count it off, Steve.